Shane and I have went over your records with the medical staff here at WWE. We now know conclusively, because of the injury you suffered at Elimination Chamber, that you will be unable to defend your championship in the required 30 days. And I am so sorry, but I'm gonna have to ask you to relinquish the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Before I do anything, I just wanna say a few things. First of all, thank you, Brian, for the kind words. I know you know exactly what's running through my mind right now and what's going through my heart right now. But it's so crazy how fast life can change. I mean, last week, I was crying tears of joy because I finally accomplished my dream. And now I'm here today, about a week later, filled with sadness and frustration. I feel like in the Elimination Chamber, I had reached the top of the mountain. And I gotta tell you, man, the view was so sweet. And now I'm being knocked off of that mountain. And I'm at a free fall and I have no control over anything. It's just hard, Brian, because I know that when I give you this title, that right there is probably gone too. I tell you this though, to you guys, to who's ever borrowing that title while I'm gone, to every female back there in that locker room, I promise you this, when I come back, everybody is gonna feel the freaking glow.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up